So, Britton Norwood, tell us really quick about your fight. Who's in your corner? I see Chop Chop's here.
Oh, yeah. I brought Chop Chop with me, man. It's going down. I'm going down.
What can we expect fight night? You on the undercard of Loma, Come?
Oh, you're going to expect me to do what
Fireworks.
I always do. Big win, baby.
You're fighting a guy named Ward from Ireland.
They're right.
How was the face-off today? Tense?
It was cool. I mean, I'm never tense. You know what I'm saying? I'm just happy to be here. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be real. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to make sure I get that win, baby.
Norwood, who's pound for pound? Let's walk this way. Who's pound for pound right now?
I think Terrence Crawford is pound for pound right now.
I got Canelo. Why do you say Crawford?
I say Crawford because he's undefeated, and he beat people with a lot of accomplishment, Olympians, everything. He never lost. And, you know, he don't duck and hide nobody. You know, he's not dipping and going up and down and picking and picking. He's taking whatever.
Your dream fight, if you could fight anybody.
If I could fight anybody.
One day Richard Sloan's going to paint you because he paints everybody.
They're right. What up, B-Now? If I could fight anybody right now.
Yeah.
I don't know. I like them guys. I don't know, man. I like to beat up Canelo hell.
You want a Canelo fight?
I'll do a Canelo. I'll do a Badu Jack. You know, I'll do whoever, you know. 75. I'm trying to get to 68, but I'll definitely do a Canelo. I'll do a Badu Jack. I'll do a Marcus Brown. I really, because them guys I really want to beat up, they're not even on my level no more.
Marcus Brown moving up to...
Yeah, he's gonna fight Beater Bill. I hope he win. That's a tough ass motherfucker, Beater Bill.
Yeah, but Marcus Brown could do it. He got a great coach, Derek James. But there you have it. Tell people where to follow you.
Follow me at GreatBrit87 on Instagram. I just want to say thank you, Sake Bat. You gave me my first
interview. And now we're still doing interviews.
Yes, sir. And I appreciate it. Much
good
love.
Job making way today.
Yes,
talk
sir.
Soon.
Mississippi. Shout out to Mississippi.
Reporting. MISSISSIPPI.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.